All right, we're coming to the halfway point of Danielle's makeover, and we're ready to talk to the stylists who are making it all possible. First of all, let me introduce you to Hunter. You saw him in the beginning.
Hello.
He's the senior stylist over at Saks and Tysons Corner. Mm-hmm. Over here, working feverishly hard on the makeup, is Erika Davison.
Hello.
And then you haven't seen this lady yet, Heather Shaw-Menis. Good
Hi.
To see you again. You've been on the show before.
I have.
We talked sunglasses, right?
We did sunglasses.
But now we're going to dress Danielle after she's finished
yeah,
with this.
Yeah, we're so excited. Danielle has such a cute figure, and she's so perfect for Diane von Furstenberg. So we've picked a great hot pink dress for her.
Designer.
Yeah. Buy now, wear now. It's a fall delivery, but she can wear it right now. Wear it to work with a black blazer over it, and then take off the blazer and go out for drinks.
Perfect. Now, I'm amazed by you two, Hunter and Erika, because you guys are working on one head together. You want to move left, he's got to move right. How are you doing this?
Teamwork.
Must be stressful.
Skills.
Skills and teamwork, definitely.
You really want to shout. Don't have the rage moment here, okay? Keep
right?
your Steven Slater at home.
No burning.
Now, Hunter, tell me what you're doing with the hair.
What we had done earlier, we cut off 8.5 inches yeah. of her hair. Her was quite long and needed a decent trim. What we wanted to do was giving her the option of several different styles by cutting above the shoulder, mid-shoulder between the chin with some long layers, something very easy for Danielle to take care of.
Yeah, because she's going back to college. She
exactly.
doesn't want to have to, you
in
know,
her normal
blow
day
dry
life.
It every day.
Exactly. This is pretty much a wash and wear hairstyle.
How are you very, feeling, Danielle?
Feeling good, Natasha.
Do you like getting made over on live TV?
Yeah. It doesn't.
Yeah,
being
made
pretty.
That's great.
I feel like a celebrity.
Erika, what are you doing with her makeup?
Well, today what we're doing with Danielle is really focusing on a very quick, simple application for day going into fall, just focusing on some of the new colors for fall, which are very beautiful grays and plums, just to do a simple day look, but also to have the ability just to add to it very simply and quickly to go into night. So really keeping it simple, looking at the new trends for fall with the colors and just making her look fabulous.
Talk to me about some mistakes you see people making with their makeup. We've all seen the people that have the caked on makeup too much. You know they're wearing makeup. When you're on the streets or you're at the mall at Tysons and you see people, what do you really want to tell them but can't?
Well, of course, compliment them with whatever it is that I see that they are doing well first.
Right.
But then, you know, just ask them, talk about the newest trends and introduce, you know, how the newest applications, because new trends include new applications. Sometimes people will continue with the same application over and over, which works well for them. But for instance, like with Danielle's eye shape, you know, it's a different application than with someone that has an almond shape eye that goes upward. So really focusing on how your eye is shaped, how your facial structure is with the cheekbone area, you know, to kind of obviously makeup, we really want to emphasize your best quality and, you know, in your, for instance, her eyes.
So when you came up to Danielle and you mm-hmm. looked at her, you thought, I'm going to really play with those beautiful eyes.
Exactly. She's got some really beautiful deep set hazel eyes, so we really want to play those up, but not overpower it. So makeup really should just enhance, not mask.
Enhance what you already have.
Exactly.
How long should a woman average time be taking to do her makeup in the morning?
You know, I think that it's really personal, and most of, in this area especially, I think most people are